It's your girl, Rats Journal. And it's a Dear Journal type of day. So basically, I know I've been home. We not gonna touch that. You know, girl, like, I'm gonna be honest with y'all. I could be very inconsistent, but I'm working on that. That's something I'm working on. Procrastination is another thing. And y'all know, like, your food is a lot. I'm still in school. I was a junior. No, I was going into my junior year. So, I was a sophomore when I started, though. But yeah, I was going into my junior year, and my classes and everything just didn't require me to be on YouTube. Like, I had to focus. But I'm back. It's summer, and girl got a shame summer haul. I just want to get right into it, but yeah, I'm coming back. I got a lot of things planned for this channel right here that I've been having, just ain't had the resources to do it or anything like that to do it. But I'm gonna follow through. It's a follow through type of summer. So that's what I'm gonna do. Okay. So this one, this is the first bathing suit. This is my first bathing suit I ordered. And honestly, I rate it a freaking 5 because my boobs are big. And it still do not fit. Like, it still fit weird. Like, this is a weird bathing suit. But it's really cute. I don't know if I like it on me. Oh no. I'm not really feeling it. This is not a fave bit. It's really cute. Like, I keep looking in my mirror right here and I'm like, damn, this is real cute. Like, I don't know. Like, I'm not comfortable. So I rate it a 5. I rate it for 5 for high fit. And maybe yeah, I rate it a 5. But I think I got these slides to match it. Well, not slides, but like candles. Okay, this is cute. I was thinking like, this is cute. This is love. I'm gonna jump right quick for y'all, so y'all can like, nah, I'ma just put on my This is my next one. And I honestly say I like this one. I like it. It's so cute. It's so preppy. It go with the hairstyle, like. But of course, I want my nice hairstyle, and I'm probably maybe. Hopefully, I go to the beach. But I'm like, why can't I hear myself up? But yeah, I like this one. I give it a 9 out of 10. Only reason I don't give it like a 10 out of 10 because this, I don't really like this. But yeah, it's real cute. I might go to a 360 because my booty's out. But yeah. Okay. Now we're moving on to dresses. And I really like this dress. I like this dress because I could just throw this somewhere. Like, my boobs are big. So I don't really have to throw in a bra. Like, you don't have to throw in a bra at all for this because it's a hot stuff. I really like that. Cause like, and then it has a little slit in the back. I don't know if y'all can see it. Hopefully it's real cute. But it's a little slit right here. And I just like it. Like, I like this dress. And it's so pretty. The color is really pretty. I could also wear these with them. Or, I also have got these slides that you could just go on with this. I wear size 8. Let's see how the 8 fits in these. Oh, these are really cute. I love these. These are so cute. Like, I love the square look because my feet are fat. So this really fits my feet. And I like that. So, shoes check. Dress, I rate it a 10. 10 out of 10. Okay, so honestly, it's cute. I like these. This is how it's supposed to look. This is how it's supposed to look. This how I got to know. I don't know, like, that's, like, why is it so hard? Like, I feel like what Shin should put on they app also is, like, something that say, like, oh, how to put stuff on. Because they always want to send this complicated stuff, like, this bathing suit that I put on. I was struggling at first. I don't know if y'all noticed how long I was going. But, yes, I was really struggling. Like, shit, drop it on how to put this stuff on. But other than that, I rate this a 9 out of 10. And the only reason I don't rate it a 10 out of 10 is because how hard it was to put on. Like, about to lose my arms trying to tie this up.
Okay, this is cute. This is like real. I'm going on a date or I'm going out for my friend's birthday dinner, like type stuff. I don't know if I wear a bra yet. Cause I keep having to lift it up, like, you know, that's super annoying. So I might wear a bra with this. But this is really cute. I got this little purse. I got this little purse to go with it. And again, these gonna be your best friend. You get a lot of white, cause these about to be my best friend. I'm gonna chew. Or I could just throw some pills on this with this, like. But, I don't know, I'm not really a heel type of girl, like, I wear heels, but not my first option. So, since I got these will be my first option. But, no. It all depends on where you're going to. Like, some places you just gotta wear heels. Like, you just gotta wear heels with it to dress it up. Because it is kind of simple, like, plainish. But, you could dress it up, like I said. So, it's just all about how you wear it. And then, but I feel like with this purse, if you don't wear this purse, then you gotta have hair. I love this. Hold on, let me write the bags. I love this. Like, yes. Because it got these little two things. If this, if something got these two little things on the side, it got a wrap inside. I just throw the purse. But yeah, this is cute. Okay, sure. The purses are giving what it's supposed to give. What the heck?
I can't
work
like this. I had to clean up first. Now you walking
in. Okay. So you could just, okay, now honestly, them dresses that I have just put on was like dresses you could wear without a bra, like it don't require a bra. But these type of dresses for me personally require a bra, but not me and this girl giving the same type of body. Let me see. But 9 out of 10, I got something else that works. Why they do all this extra stuff? It is really cute. It don't match, but it's real cute. I don't even want to introduce it. That's cute. Okay, we're not posing on that right now. But this dress, personally, because me and this girl is giving the same type of body, I give it a 10 out of 10. Because, like, we just giving the same type of body. So it's just like, I can't hate on my girl and give the same type of body. You know, so this is a dress that I seen everywhere in green. So me being me, I got blue. It doesn't match either. I don't know what's gonna match with this purse. This is not the color it looks like. Let me check first. I think so. Yeah, I think it matched like high. I think it's lighter. No. This don't look the same. I'm trying to make an excuse. I don't know what I'm gonna wear with this. I got one more blue outfit though. So maybe it'll match. But overall, I rate this because it's so simple. Like, I just rated an 8. I rated an 8. But it's cute because it's cute. And it fit nice. It fit really nice. Like, real nice. I like it. So. I really like this dress. You can wear it like this. Me personally, I'm gonna wear it like this because it's cute. Like, but if I just want to give straight, no, I'm just If I want to just give straight, you know,
just straight, like, okay, it's a regular degular dress, I'll wear like this.
If I want to give, like, I'm giving a little bit of hips, I'm giving a little bit of body, but not too much body,
I'll wear like this. Me personally, because this is cute. Like, I like the one long and then the short up here. It's like a little split type stuff. I like that. So I get this dress, honestly, I don't like the color. Me personally, I don't know what I'll match with this, so it's not really a thing. So I'm already like a 7, 6.5. Like, the colors, it don't really do nothing for me personally. But maybe for other girls, maybe you can like dress this up real cute. I don't know what you would dress it up with. I personally didn't get anything to dress it up with.
Okay. I got this.
Okay, we're moving on to sets. I think I got like 2 sets. This one and another set. And I think that's it. No, I got 3 sets. Like, I got this from Shin Sexy, and it's giving Shin Sexy. It's giving what it's supposed to get. And I like it. So, I don't know. Honestly, I don't know where I wear this to or what shoes I wear with. So, yeah, definitely, I rated it an 8.5. I rated it an 8.5. Only because I don't like the pants like that. So, that's the only reason I get an 8.5. It'd be a 10 out of 10 if the pants fit right. But, yeah, I like this. This is the next set. And personally, I'm a tight up. I'm a tight up. Like, me personally, that's just me. I think it's cute when it's tied up. But it's something like that, the pants is like really baggy. And like, it just, I don't know, it means something. Like, but it's cute down, but I like it tied up. And honestly, I think this went. We're gonna make it. This is cute. Freak it. This is cute. Like, this is like, oh, I'm going to brunch. Like, I'm going to brunch. Yeah, I'm going to brunch. Yeah. This is like, I'm going to brunch. I like it. This is cute. I knew this was going to be cute, though. I rate this a 10 out of 10. Okay, so honestly, this is a nice chill around the house type of set. Like, you don't really go out with this look. But I like it. I'll definitely be making, like, I can make videos in it, but I'm not going outside the house with it because that's just not. You know, I'm 17. So, but yeah, I would definitely wear this for the house. And videos, like to make videos and stuff. Oh, definitely. It's cute, but honestly, next time I'm getting some of this stuff in a size small. Cause I lost a lot of weight. And I don't think I'll understand that. But I rate a 5, honestly. I'm really scared for it. It's just there, right? Okay, no, for real. So first I'm gonna show my bottoms, but this is the shirt I'm gonna just wear with all of them. But I did order this shirt and I love this shirt. Like, it fits so cute. Like, it's so, like, it's so summery. Like, the arms out, the little thing right here. Like, I love it. And then I love this shirt. Like, they ate this shirt up. And then with these shorts, I'm gonna lie, it's cute with these shorts. Yeah, I like it. I like these shorts. I like these shorts too, because I like this right here. Like, it just. But, yeah, and then I like this. I like the material of the shorts too, because, like, I don't know. It's not, it don't feel like jeans for real. And they're real stretchy. They're real stretch. It don't fit tight. I like that. But yeah, we go together. Relax. Not that we stop. But so top, I rate a 10 out of 10. Bottoms, 10 out of 10.
Okay.
I love these pants. I love these pants bad, real bad. Like, they're so cute. They so like stylish, and they go all the way down. Like for a tall girl like me, like I don't know if y'all can see it, but yes, that'd be so wrong with like something I wear. These are really cute. And then I can low key feel like these, this, and this go together, honestly. But I don't know. I don't know. Like, it could, but it couldn't at the same time. Because, like, I don't know. Just real cute. I really like these pants. I definitely rate these 10 out of 10. Yeah, I rate them a 10 out of 10. Even though it don't fit back here, like, because I have a small waist, maybe I could get them taken in to fit right. But other than that, I love these. These are cute. These are real stylish. Leather. I don't know how to feel about leather, honestly, because I don't know. Leather pants don't never fit me correctly, and it don't make no sense at all. Like, but I don't know. I like cute. I like that these leathers don't fit that tight. Like, these are actually cute. These are cute. These are cute. But only thing I don't like about leather is this. I don't know if y'all hear it, but every time you walk, you sound like you freaking in a washing machine or something. Like, that's all messed up with the pants like that. But these are cute. These are really cute. And they're like, not real leather, but like, that. What's the word? That shiny, shiny leather. Like, I like these. I like these. I'm already at 8 out of 10, just for something like that I don't even like leather. Okay. I like this shirt. We're moving on to the shorts. Shirts, y'all. That's them on my Vans. But, yes, I like this shirt. But me, of course, knowing me, I'm going to, of course, tie it up. Let me ask y'all something after I tie this up. The shirt is really big, by the way. I don't like that. So, you know what I mean? I'm going to just tie it up. It's not sure. I like this. If I wear it with this, I'm not cutting this shirt. Because I like this shirt as a full. Oh, oh. Like, do it again. Cause I'm like, I'm looking at this green in here, and it's like slight green, like slight light green, slight, real slight. And I'm like, this is cute. But I don't know. Rate it. Okay, so y'all, that's the end of the video, the end of the haul. I enjoyed it. I enjoyed making videos with you guys. I enjoyed everything we just did. I just want y'all opinions on my clothes, like. I do need opinions, like what y'all think would match with what y'all, you know, what y'all want me to do on here. Like, I already know what I want to do on here, but like, what y'all want me to do on here? Cause this like our journal, like I'm writing a diary, but we're videoing it. So we're gonna get to it. Like, we're gonna really, I'm gonna get consistent with you guys. I promise y'all that. Like, I promise, promise, promise. Like, anywhere I go, not anywhere I go, but like, foreign places, new experiences, different stuff, I'm going to record it. So yeah, basically just let me know, like, comment, subscribe, share with your friends, like, but yes, I'll do wear a medium, but I recommend like a, what's the smallest size in a medium, like a 6 on shin, cause shin, but yeah.
So don't forget to follow me on Instagram also at xx.brat hair page at Brat's Luxury Touch. And thank you for watching.